God will heal our country if we just forgive.